Hey, I'm Yakira, and here's what's on Hot 97 now. Meek Mill has partnered with Jay-Z to launch Dream Chasers Records, where he will serve as the president. The label is technically a joint venture label with Roc Nation, and while Meek will continue to drop his own music under Maybach Atlantic, he will sign new talent to Dream Chasers Records. All the real Meek fans know that his Dream Chasers mixtape back in 2011 was one for the books. So kudos to him for furthering the brand to such a monumental extent. Meek has been doing a lot since getting released from prison last April, and we are just so happy to see him continuously on the rise. Now, on a much sadder note, Tay-K has been sentenced to 55 years in prison and fined $10,000 for murder. In 2016, Tay-K recruited a trigger man and orchestrated a robbery that left 21-year-old Ethan Walker dead. Tay-K was 16 at the time and is therefore being tried as an adult. We all favored his hit song, The Race, which appeared on Billboard's Hot 100, yet we didn't know the severity of the track until shit hit the fan. His music video was even played in court and used as evidence in his sentencing. Now, this situation is devastating and bittersweet, but at least justice is finally being served. Earlier this week, the trailer premiered for the new Harriet Tubman biopic, which comes out this November. The movie highlights Harriet's journey to freedom and then her journey back to the South to capture her family. It's crazy that it's 2019 and we are just now getting her story in the big theaters. What do you guys think? Is it crazy that we are just now getting a movie about Harriet Tubman, or is it never too late? Let us know in those comments below. Now, if you want more of Hot 97 Now, subscribe to us on YouTube or any other social channel below. Plus, you can always go to hot97.com for the latest news. You don't-